And I even joked in an old video about a language of knots. Surely not. Only to discover that the Incas had beaten me to it, according to an article in a not-so-new New Scientist many, many moons ago.